cook, yeah, a lot of shlap me, I'm not. Now, do you remember at the start of the series, a lamb had been dumped in a wheelie bin? And I said, oh, I'll have him. And then I got him. But is that not the elephant now? He's up here. Yes, yes, yes. But I've now heard of another cryptid in
the
and this time, it's the penguin. On a beach in New Zealand, thousands of miles from his natural home in Antarctica. I bet he's bloody cursing by that knockoff sat nav in the bottom. I said to think you swam all that way without stopping. And I'm bloody sick because the accident is an order to two grandkids because his mother is surely. She told her he'd only popping out of the shop for 5 minutes. But she's been glued to the telly this one all week. I've been popping out of the shop. And that's because he loses, then he'd be that miserable Scots bloke. Should we kick off? Do you want to go and do a bit of business or something? I don't mean that on the desk. You know, go and mooch around the studios, pop in dressing rooms, go say hello to Jeremy Vine, Ty, or whatever his name is. Come on, off you go. See you later, Olga. I know you can see it, there's a lot of ladies in of a certain age. Now, you haven't come to see me, I know full well, I'm off top. I just show when a certain man comes on and you start screaming, you've all got your
friends.
Should we take off?